Hang on. Is that a sorcery ember? I've never seen one like that. Not even back in Vinheim.
What a brilliant flame. Please, friend, let me have that. I am begging you. I am a craftsman of Vinheim. I'd go hollow before I pass him a flame like that. Oh, really? You are wonderful. I will forge a wicked masterpiece just for you. A weapon to make a legend out of it. What is it? There's nothing to talk. We're both cursed. Come back soon. Smithing helps. Thank you.
Thank you. this is a surprise. I get few visitors, save for ghosts. You have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. Hello there. What is it? The key to the seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible. New Londo was sacrificed to contain the Dark Wraiths. Mark my words, the Dark Wraiths are the enemies of man and any living thing that has a soul. They were never meant to roam again. New Londo was, mark my word, they were...
Thank you. Thank you. Greetings, undead warrior. I am the primordial serpent, Darkstalker Calf. I can guide thee and illuminate the truth. The truth I shall share without sentiment. After the advent of fire, the ancient lords found the three souls, but your progenitor found a fourth. Unique souls, the Dark Souls. Your ancestor claimed the Dark Souls and waited for fire to subside. And soon the flames did fade and only dark remained. Thus began the Age of Men, the Age of Dark. However, Lord Gwyn trembled at the dark, clinging to his Age of Fire and in dire fear of humans, and the Dark Lord who would one day be born amongst them. Lord Gwyn resisted the course of nature by sacrificing himself to link the fire and commanding his children to shepherd the humans. Gwyn has blurred your past to prevent the birth of the Dark Lord. I am the primordial serpent. I seek to right the wrongs of the past, to discover our true lord. But the other serpent, Frampt, lost his sense and befriended Lord Gwyn. Undead warrior, we stand at a crossroads. Only I know the truth about your fate. You must destroy the fading Lord Gwyn, who has coddled fire and resisted nature, and become the fourth lord, so that you may usher in an age of dark. Nonsense. Are you mad? This is deplorable. You would rather be a slave? Does the truth mean nothing to you? This is unacceptable, impossible, unthinkable. Oh, enough with you. Farewell, pitiful, unknowing fool. I shall return to the abyss and await the true Lord of Men.
Greetings, and welcome back.
I am pleased to see the preserving and humanity. Thou art welcome. It is only human. Greetings. Just in time.
Yourself.